How do you close a data source in Tableau Desktop? In my case, I have a dashboard built using Sample Superstore. I had this World Indicators data source, but I don't need it anymore. I can right-click World Indicators and select Close. This will completely close it out of my workbook. If there were any sheets connected to that data source, they would be completely deleted and disappear from the workbook. Hope this helps.